G4, motherfucker. G4 King Daddy 420, aka Lord G4 Bubba C.
That's right, motherfucker. I'm doing this. Hit that subscribe button. Click that bell if you want notifications. Leave a comment. Thumbs up, thumbs down. This is the one that happened after the Titan glitch happened to me. So I didn't do no more. I didn't fill it all the way up, so I just did what I had. I was like, man, I'm done with it. This is after three other large ones had been sold. Two of the large ones and one of the small ones, so.
You're all loaded up and ready to move. Get the goods to the drop-off, and this deal is done. But hey, I'd keep an eye out for anyone trying to intercept you on the road.
Last one to do right here. This one was not hard. Just got it done. That's what it's about. Dropped the last one off and realized, damn, now I gotta shoot out with these motherfuckers. Get to my bike. Damn, they get me. Get there. And game, set, match. Kitty. Not a difficult one. Only easy one, but money in the bank. Shout out Raging Richard, King Mo, Sonny, G4DAC, G4 Carter 420, Skizo 420, MurderX 27, Ox 1255, Supreme 123, Notorious Diesel, Fate 521, Romans, Romy Rome, homie from the old school, Cuz Chang, what it do, man?